Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jones.
Basically, you start out with massive amounts of data. You say, how are we going to analyze this? Well, let's fire up a pivot table and see if we can solve this problem. Hey, all right, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jones. Here I am, Excel 2007. I press Control N for new, and I get a nice workbook that has 1.1 million rows, 1048576. Now, I got an email from Gary, and Gary's having a completely different experience. Let me save one setting. We're going to cut this. We'll be right back. Okay, hey, I'm back. Now, Gary says when he presses Control N, a couple of things are happening. First of all, he ends up in compatibility mode, and he only has 65,000 rows. He says, what's up with this? I mean, wouldn't you think that Microsoft would want to show off their latest and greatest? And Gary, you've been struck by the Walt Mossberg bug. If you read the Wall Street Journal, when Walt talked about Excel 2007, he actually suggested this setting, which is a horrible setting because basically you get all of the bad stuff, the ribbon, and absolutely none of the good stuff in compatibility mode, the new functions, the new features, the extra rows, and so on. And so, Gary, here's what's going on. Someone who set up your computer went to the Office button and then Excel Options. And then on the Save tab, they said, we're going to save files not in regular format, but in Excel 97 to 2003. Well, when that's the default file setting, of course, they start with an Excel 97 to 2003 file, so you're in compatibility mode. You have access to none of the cool new features. Probably the worst bit of advice I've ever heard. So you want to go in there, change that back to either an Excel workbook, or if you frequently work with macros, the Excel macro-enabled workbook. And now, when you press Control N, you'll have to actually do an Excel. Oh, no, it actually works. Good. So, just change that setting, and you won't have to up-convert your files in order to get access to the new features every time. Gary, thanks for sending in that message, and thanks to you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel. Well, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.